St. Lucia Hospitality and Tourism Association and the St. Lucia Olympic Committee formally congratulated local athlete Levern Spencer following her second gold medal victory at the Pan American Games with a special welcoming ceremony. The prolific athlete.
I am absolutely honored on behalf of the president of the St. Lucia Hospitality and Tourism Association, Mrs. Carolyn Trubetskoy, directors of the SLHTA, and also the general membership of the SLHTA, to welcome Ms. Levern Spencer back home from the games, the Pan American Games in Peru, where she won gold. For many years, I've heard the name Levern Spencer. Today is the first time I'm actually meeting her. And one of the things that absolutely strikes me is, well, beyond her charm, of course, is her genteelness, her humility, her, what I will call in local parlance, her airiness. And I think that this truly represents and embodies us as a people here in St. Lucia. And on behalf of our association, I want to thank you for this, for being an ambassador for St. Lucia in this regard, for being an ambassador to the youth of this country.
The prolific athlete, who has set several national records in the sport high jump, gained the title of Goodwill Ambassador at the event. St. Lucian photographer and community mentor Kirk Elliott says that both her career and character make her a great representative for the island. Making history as the first Goodwill Ambassador of St. Lucia, with this new post, the athlete's honed vitality will be put to good use in a variety of community outreach efforts. Representatives of the SLHTA and Spencer's fellow athletes say that she has proven that she's more than capable of fulfilling her mandate as a Goodwill Ambassador. Russell Lord for the HDS News Force.